You remember Jax?
I believe I do remember Jax.
Long, curly, dark hair, kind of chubby, about
6'4"? No, that's nothing like her.
No?
She's blonde and hot and adorable.
Oh, that girl!
With an X on her face.
With an X on her face.
Love this girl.
Why won't the button work?
Jaxie, come to us. There she is.
I hear you. I love you guys.
Hi, baby.
Hi, how are you?
I'm upset. I'm going to be honest with you.
Why? Why? What happened?
I get 150 pictures last night with you, with friends of mine, and I wasn't there.
Well, I heard you guys were in Atlantic City just now. I wish you, like, when were you in Atlantic City? You should have come to the show.
Friday night.
Guess what? I was there the night of the show. And I
didn't you come, I would have gotten you in.
Oh, I hate
you
so much.
She's stupid, Jax.
No, I didn't know you were there until it was too late. And all of a sudden somebody goes, American Idol's down the block. I was like next door to you, Jax. They're like, oh,
God.
Yeah, I know. Okay, don't rub it in. I'm trying to get to the city. You're going to be in the city Wednesday night, right?
Yes. I'm going to be at the Beacon. I'm so excited.
Okay, the Beacon is like huge. That's amazing.
Legendary.
I hope I'm going to be there. I'm trying to get there.
You guys better be there. Seriously, I miss you guys. I've been like, this entire morning was like all kinds of phone calls and everything. And I was just like, I have to talk to Dennis and Judy.
Aww.
I love you. So,
you're so sweet.
Now, your dad informs us that you're like smashing records all over the place. I know you don't like to brag about yourself, but you like sold out every show. What's going on?
It feels really good. I feel really blessed to be part of this. They have, the New Jersey show last night, was insane. We sold out the Red Bank Camp Basie Theater, which is like always a theater I loved growing up.
I love that theater.
It's really beautiful. So it was crazy.
Was that like a dream come true for you to play that theater and packed and a lot of them there to see you?
Yes. It didn't even feel like real life. Like there were so many exits. It was just nuts. And we sold out every venue in Jersey so far, which is really exciting. Pennsylvania too.
A lot of people showing up with X's on their faces.
Oh yeah, it's a really cool family. It's a movement now.
It's a movement. What's the highlight of the summer so far?
I'm gonna say. Shows specifically. I think probably last night was really awesome. I'm still coming down from a high on that one in Pennsylvania. But I think like overall, I'm just happy to be back with the family, and everybody's been so amazing on this tour. You have no idea. Like, they put on a show. I'm so excited to be with them. I miss them. The top five family is probably the highlight of my summer.
That's awesome.
Jax, what was the song last night that was your standout, the one that you were psyched to perform?
I think I'm psyched in different ways for each song, because I do like a piano song. And I do two really hype songs. So I was really excited to sing White Flag on the piano. I know that you guys...
That's my fave.
We're starting to hear rumors, Jax. Is it true that the Pope has asked you to open for him in Philadelphia in late September?
What?
You had her speechless for a minute there.
I've never heard her speechless before.
That was so cool. So Jax,
I need to see you guys.
Okay,
yeah,
let me
well,
just
come
say
in.
One thing. You got to come in. Couple things. Number one, your parents on the little motorcycle thing on Twitter that you posted. I freaking love those people. They're the cutest.
Where were they?
I love them.
Where were they?
They were. We were in Connecticut for that show, and they tried to get me up at like 6 a.m. after the show and on my day off, and I was like, nope. You guys enjoy your day off. I'm going to sleep. And then they have their little romantic date and get away.
They are so America's cutest couple, your parents.
They're my favorite. They are my favorite couple ever, I have to say.
Like, wow. They're very cute.
A lot of people, it's hard because, like, my parents are very affectionate and they're public. They, like, hold hands in public. My dad laughs. My mom out on dates still. So it's just, like, they're the cutest. And I'm happy to have them as kind of a couple looking at all the time.
Absolutely. That's so why they produce such a wonderful two wonderful children, but one we know more.
My brother's wonderful.
Absolutely.
And I get to see him. He's coming to the Beacon.
Yay. Okay, how many more cities you got to cover?
I think we're just about halfway through the tour.
Wow.
So, maybe like 18-ish, maybe.
This is like a dream come true. This is like everything you ever dreamed it would be.
Yes, it's insane.
Amazing.
Especially here, especially the hometown stuff. It's like, I don't even, because you're in a bubble and you're so secluded, you still don't realize what's going on around you. And I didn't realize people like were still here with me since the show's been over, and they really are. And it's just, it feels like it's an actual living dream.
I actually think, Jax, it may be more. It may be growing because
they can't get you every
people
week.
People can't get you every week. Exactly. So it's building. And yeah, I mean, you know, that's why I got to get there Wednesday night, because I'm kind of Jack starved in a way. You know what I mean?
Oh, you guys are so sweet. I'll put you on the list. Like, let me know so I can get you to the meet and greet after the show.
Oh,
I would love that. So that would be fantastic.
And wait till you open for the Pope. That's going to be amazing.
Such an idiot. Because we already are on the list for the meet and greet for the Pope. So yeah. The next thing would be the Jax thing. Yeah.
I do remember putting you guys down for that one.
If I see him with a little X on his cheek, I'll know that he's taking it.
If you guys come, you better X up.
We'll X up. Den, are you coming to me?
An X, I'm going to be so upset. Dennis,
will you X up, Den?
If I go, I will definitely X up.
Okay.
I want
right,
Dennis to throw open his bathing suit. Like,
is it, wait,
tummy.
Is it sold out or we can still get tickets? We don't know.
I don't really know. I've seen some like StubHub stuff online.
All right, we got to get on there today. Den, we got to get on there. We got to get on there. It's going to be sold. It's a Beacon Theater. It's legendary. It's Jax. Stop it already.
All right, sweetheart, we got a break, but stay in touch. And if you can make time to swing by sometime soon.
I love you guys so much. I'm totally going to come by. I mean, right after the tour opens.
Awesome. When's the tour?
Great.
When does it wrap up? August?
August, yeah, at the very end of August.
All right. We're holding you to it. Thank you, sweetheart.
Love to see you.
Yes, I'll bring Dunkin' Donuts. I love you guys.
All right. Love you too. Thanks, Jax.
With the apple in the middle, your father messed up last time.
Yeah, he did. I'm not doing that anymore.
All right. See you, honey.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye, honey.
How adorable
she is.
She?
I know. I love
God,
her.
God, is she adorable.
I know, and so talented, and it's like she could be a little snot-nosed punk, but she's not.
She is not.
You know?
She is pure 100% awesomeness. Inside and out, she's awesome.
Good.
All right,
we're changing the name of the state to New Jaxy.
New Jaxy.
We're actually changing it to New Jaxy.
And the flag will be a big X.
Okay.
I just saw a picture of the Pope. He has an X on his cheek.
You're kidding.
Yes, I am. All right. One, it was a cross. He was turning sideways. I mistook it for an X. All right.